The pilot called. They can have the plane ready to go anytime you are. I figure if we leave in an hour, it puts us back on the beach sometime yesterday. Is that right, yesterday, or is it tomorrow? I can never remember. Oh.
I just keep thinking about what Harrison would say.
And what would Harrison say?
Are we gladiators or are we bitches?
The White House is pleased to announce that this morning, President Grant nominated U.S. Attorney David Rosen for Attorney General.
The president spent a lot of time the past few days on the Hill pushing his agenda. Does that mean there's resistance from his own party?
No, I wouldn't say that's true at all.
You can't do this. Nominate Rosen for Attorney General?
This is not a boy, Lizzie Bear. This is a president. This is what we grew up hoping for in that big tent. The way he sees it, there's room for everyone in it.
The tent's not that big, Cyrus. And you won't like what's outside it.
Time for one more. Carol.
Can you comment on Senator Sterling? Is President Grant still counting on his vote to pass the equal pay bill?
This is Kate Warner. I'll be representing her in the investigation into the incident at Senator Sterling's home that led to his hospitalization. After she was attacked, Kate had a choice to make, a difficult choice, a choice about what kind of person she wanted to be. Kate chose to stand up. Kate chose to be a hero to the next girl who thinks she doesn't have a choice when it comes to being harassed in the workplace,
a workplace where somehow women still make 77 cents to every male dollar.
She just won us the equal pay bill. No one can be on the fence now.
She's back, Red. Get used to it.
Heroes like Kate Warner, we will stand with you, we will protect you, and we will fight with you. Moments like this give every woman an opportunity to decide what kind of person she wants to be. Deep down, no matter what face we present to the world, no matter what pain we're hiding, what struggle we've been through, we know our worth. We know what we're capable of. We know who we are, who we'll always be, and we have a choice. We can hide in the shadows, or we can stand in the light.